Abdomen is 6th position by cross bearing. So this is a chart. We have here a compass rose. Now, in your radar, you notice that at 1000 hours, this point is the bearing is 0.5 degrees. And this boy also in 800 hours, the bearing is 135 degrees. Okay? Same also in your magnetic compass. If you say in your magnetic compass, you sight this at 1800 hours, 135 degrees. Simultaneously or in same hours. Okay? So, how to get this cross bearing? Okay? So, zero 45 degrees, we will get that from the 0.45 is we will get there from the compass house. Okay? Okay. Then it should be parallel here. Okay. Okay. This is 0.45 degrees at 10. Okay. 10.45. 0.45 here. 0.45. Okay. And also, the bearing of the boy at 800 hours is 135. Okay, 135 here. Bring the 135 here. Okay. And make a line. So this is a 135 degrees at 1000 hours. Therefore, your ship is in here. Okay, your ship is here. The cross bearing. Okay, this is cross. Okay, this is your ship.